What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Thank you. you boys been up to?
My dear boy, what?
They got me. I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help. Reverend Swanson.
He's gonna set the law on us.
No, of course he was.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, Tuss. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, Reverend.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.